Also new this morning, Colorado woman suing United Airlines, claiming staff didn't do enough to help when she was sexually assaulted on a plane. The lawsuit says that she was on a flight from Tampa to Denver. She claims a flight attendant continuously served the man next to her multiple alcoholic drinks and that he groped her several times. We reached out to United for comment, but we have not heard back.